You are finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush, same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, they'd have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they've captured you... Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny, when I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Who are they, Dad? Where are they going?
We need to go inside when you come.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Now.
Whoa. Yes, Papa.
Get these prisoners out of the cars. Move it!
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We worked with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward.
Who are you? Not many wood elves would choose to come alone to Skyrim. Captain, what should we do? She's not on the list.
Forget the list. She goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure he remains our turn to Valenwood. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne.
You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon
you. For the love of Talos, shut up!
Let's get this over.
Learn. Our... Do you wish?
Come on! I haven't got all morning! My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Wood Elf!
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner!
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
What do you see?
It's in the clouds!
Dragon!
Prisoner, keep close to me if you want to stay that way.
Gunnar, take care of the boy. I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
God's guide you, Hadvar.
Stay close to the wall!
Oh, prisoner! Stay close!
Ismir, nothing kills it!
You damn traitor! Out of my way!
We're escaping, Hedmar. You're not stopping us this time!
Coming.
Fine! I hope that dragon takes you all to Sovngarde!
You, come on!
Quick! I can cut you loose and...
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. Was that really a dragon? To bring us to the end times? We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these bones.
Don't worry, we'll get out of here somehow.
You better get some gear. See if one of these chests has some armor for you. Got to be a sword or two in one of these chests. Look around. Got to be a sword or two in one of these chests. Look around. Get that armor on. Give that sword a few swings, too. Let's keep moving. That thing is still out there.
Thank you.
Come on, this way.
We need to get moving. That dragon is tearing up the whole keep.
Just give me a minute. I'm out of breath.
Hear that? Stormcloaks. Maybe we can reason with them.
Let's see where this goes. We can't be the only...
Hold on now. We only want to...
Imperium dog!
You want to die? So... in here. We're going to need them. That's your best, huh?
An old storeroom. See if you can find some potions. Might come in handy. Come then, this way. The torture room. Gods, I wish we didn't need these.
Come on, Skyrim belongs to the North!
I've had enough of you!
You fellows happened along just in time. These boys seemed a bit upset at how I've been entertaining their comrades.
Don't you even know what's going on? A dragon is attacking Helgen.
A dragon? Please, don't make up nonsense. Although, come to think of it, I did hear some odd noises coming from over there.
Come with us. We need to get out of here.
You have no authority over me, boy.
Didn't you hear me? I said the keep is under attack.
Forget the old man. I'll come with you.
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage.
Don't bother with that. Lost the key ages ago. Poor fellow screamed for weeks.
See if you can get it open with some picks. We'll need everything we can get.
Sure. Take all my things. Please.
Grab what you can and let...
Leave me to my work, unless you plan to stay and help. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing?
To stick together down here. This way. Come on, hurry up.
What?
Down here.
Where in the
oblivion are we supposed to go? Where's the way out?
Just give me a minute. Let me think.
Help me, traitor.
Next to the Empire!
I will kill you!
Let's see where this goes. I guess we're lucky that didn't come down on top of us. We'd better push on. I'm sure the others will find another way out. I can't decide if things are about to get worse or better. That doesn't go anywhere. I guess we'd better try this way. Snakes.
There's a bear just ahead. See her? I'd rather not tangle with her right now. You might be able to sneak by. Just take it nice and slow, and watch where you step. Or if you're feeling lucky, you can take this bow. Might take it by surprise. Go ahead. I'll follow your lead and watch your back. Easy does it. That was close.
This looks like the way out. I was starting to wonder if we'd ever make it. Wait!
Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back.
The closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's the blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out.
It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
Closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's the blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out.
It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.